Maybe there's no reason to be so goddamn hopeless, except that it's easier to be useless.
And everybody's gonna die.
The key to being happy isn't a search for meaning. It's to just keep yourself busy with unimportant nonsense, and eventually, you'll be dead.
Everybody just wanna have a good, good time.
The universe is a cruel, uncaring void.
It's just this. It's just this. It's just this. It's just this. Beautiful nothingness. Evolution, Big Bang, blah, blah, blah. That's it.
Hopefully, if you're suffering, you're wrong.
And the meaning to meaninglessness.
That, like you said, this is bullshit. This is like a secondary reality. Don't let it govern you.
Like, all of this stuff that you concentrate on every day is nonsense.
Ultimately, there is no purpose. There is no meaning. I mean, once we're gone, we're gone.
Because if you're suffering and you're right, then there's nowhere to go.
Nihilism posits that I believe in nothing.
This is the existential trap of the soul prison.
Being relieved of the burden of the constantly thinking mind.
Well, happiness is reality minus expectations.
There's no meaning. There's no meaning. Why?
There's no reason
to life.
Beautiful. So make the
time. I mean, there are times when I'm thinking at night about the world and the reality and everything that we know about the universe, and my brain just lights up and it feels like it's on fire.
The universe as we know it will dissipate into a fine mist of cold nothingness.
So many of us are spending so much time engaged in just ridiculous activities, it seems like, just to try to avoid this experience.
Exactly.
This one opportunity to enjoy this moment has gone forever.
Why are we here? What are we doing?
Civilization is maybe 7 or 8,000 years old, if you count it from the first writing. This is nothing. Why do you think you're where you are right now? You might not be. Some simulation.
Do you entertain
that? Be optimistic about
the
future. There's no point in being pessimistic.
I think most likely,
it's just too negative.
If we're a simulation.
Enjoy the journey.
If we're a simulation.
If we're a simulation.
It's really boring outside. It's really boring outside.
There's a decision. And there's a decision.
If we're a simulation.
If we're a simulation. It's really boring.
The reason I look better now than I ever have is because I am more fully living.
Right.
Because I'm living and dying consciously. Simultaneously, I'm holding both.
I've slipped into the void of existentialism.
We're born to die and we're here.